The Escape by Rey Everett Quinones. Lights up. A dimly lit mansion. Bookcases, shelves, and lit candles fill the room. A large window with tattered curtains can be seen. A young woman dressed in red enters. A ghostly voice speaks to her.
Ooh, Red.
Yes?
Find your way into the lounge. It's your only way out.
Okay, what happened in there? Who killed Mr. Peanut? I want answers.
Never mind him. Find your way out. I'll be watching you.
Okay, you were just at a party. Now you're the only one left. Literally. Sounds about right. Way to go, Red.
Red begins to look around the room.
There has to be, like, a key or something. A lever. A random bookcase that just opens everything. I mean, that's how it works in the movies, right?
She sits down. An arm slowly wraps around her.
Excuse me, sir?
It's quite all right.
Mr. Peanut?
I won't hurt you, my dear. Please help me. Take me with you!
Mr. Peanut tries to grab her. Red quickly gets up. She backs into a bookcase. Books fall over her head. She throws one towards Mr. Peanut, but misses. Bats flutter all over the room. Mr. Peanut gets up and stumbles towards Red. She notices one book remaining. She pulls it and a second door opens.
I knew it!
She exits. The lights turn on in the room.
That was a good one.
I think I could have been a lot spookier.
Maybe for the next group. How long do we have?
About an hour.
Pizza?
You got it.
Mr. Peanut exits. The voice turns the loudspeaker off. A sign that reads, "The Haunted Lounge Escape," can be seen atop of the stage.